If you're suffering with World Cup withdrawal symptoms, we may have just found the answer. It's called Milk Cup Fever, and apparently there's just no stopping it. So here they are, 52 teams from over 20 countries, over 120 matches in 5 days this week. It can only be the Milk Cup 2006. Over to you, Laurie.
I'm sure the teams, hopefully good weather, certainly good competition, and without doubt, great hospitality.
This is not for us, it's for you.
And what's the reason for going back? Let's think, brother, think about it. Move, move, move. Sharper yellows, 10 left.
Okay, way we go. Ball's up there. Whites are going to look for it, but they're not allowed to touch the ball. Push the ball. Turn. Keep jogging the spot. Good, Brian. Demand it, Jimmy. Jimmy, want it. Come into the corner.
In recent years in this competition, it's maybe been a case of, oh, isn't it nice to see the county sides doing so well against the big guns?
Brian,
well, that's all
Brian,
changed now with professionalism at all levels. Our local boys aren't planning on getting left behind.
It has been from the end of March, through selection procedures, we have had the squad together for June and July to prepare for Milk Cup. Huge disadvantage we're at compared to the teams that we come and play here. Long process, all credit to these guys behind us, they've worked their socks off.
Well, it is hard to compete, but to allow for that, I feel we have to take a more professional approach within Northern Ireland and all the counties. And County Down have done that, and in the last few years, you know, they've went the wee extra mile. They've been doing double sessions, Tuesdays and Thursdays, and getting that more of a bonding session where they're actually having dinner together, and more of a professional approach.
Michael! Michael! Come on, nothing silly, mate, nothing silly! Think about it!
We stay in the best of accommodation for County Down. You know, we're in the headquarters. We're besides the likes of Bayern Munich, Chelsea, Brazil. The past few years have been with us, So from a county's point of view, we're doing and watching them. When the training sessions are happening, we would go down and we'd have a wee look, and we're not too far away, to be honest.
We have the boys only for a limited period, as I said, 4 weeks, and that's usually a Tuesday night, a Thursday night, and a Saturday morning. We try to run that like an academy, and it's paid off. Well, as far as the county's concerned, especially County Down, it's a huge result. I think that for all the six counties, there's a lot of hope there that we're on a catch-up with the rest of the teams that come here, because of the way that we have started to operate our coaching systems. Overjoyed, delighted, and very, very proud of every one of those kids in there, all the team up.
Emotional?
Emotion. I'm saying no more. You'll have the tears rolling, but absolutely brilliant.
We've got four at you, who needs more in you? We've got four at you, who needs more in you?
Don't rush it, man.
They go anyway, nobody's fault. Put the head up.
Oh, the last. Off the pitch. Oh, hey, hey. Hey.
They've had the highs, they've had the lows in this competition, beaten in the semi-final in the cruelest of ways. But the coaches are there, the talent's definitely in place. County Down will be back next year. Watch out.
Everybody's proud of you. Come on.
Supporters always like to see their favourite team at the Milk Cup. Manchester United, Chelsea and the like, they've always had a large following at the tournament. But the visit of Israeli side Maccabi Haifa, well, that was music to the ears of one local fan. When he's not entertaining the crowds, Ian Stevenson is cheering on his team at the Milk Cup. But for Maccabi Haifa this year, just being at the tournament was an achievement in itself.
It's not so easy, but we know our duties, and for us to be here in the Milk Cup, it's a pleasure, but this year it's more as a duty, because we have to be here, we're supposed to be here, we're supposed to show that we can continue, and we continuing our life as far as we can as usual. We usually prepare ourselves for 5 weeks before the tournament. This time we prepared ourselves only 1 week before the tournament. Some